Stop talking about black hair. What you mean? Nah, nah, don't cheese me. I don't care if it's 4B or 3C. Whether she Moesha or Niecy. If she got a wig done like Khaleesi. I know the effort it took wasn't easy. And I know that she ain't do it to please me. So I never try to put her beneath me. Imagine how a black girl feel when she's told that she ain't trying her best though. Just imagine how a black girl feel when she's told that she ain't follow a dress code. Just imagine how a black girl feel when you ask her if she bald headed. From then to all the ignorant shit that had used to fly before was all dead. Cause y'all bullshit and work.
Every black person, black woman, black girl deserves the same privileges as our peers. So we deserve the right to go to work and to not be attacked. We deserve the right to have an education and to not be attacked. And we deserve the right to go for dinner with friends and not be expected to be the educator of all things black hair, black history, black hair care. We start to say terms like microaggression and macroaggression. But I would argue that we should really be saying racism.